Hello and welcome. I hope you are doing good and welcome to this episode of Ask Raghav. Today I am going to take up a question asked by Shainaz and she says, "Hello Raghav, really you are doing a great job. I am very confused that if we want to learn automation, then learning Catalan Studio gives full knowledge or we need to learn programming language is a must." Shainaz, thank you for your question and let me generalize your question. So the question is programming knowledge required or important for automation testing? Now, I will begin by saying that I know that today there are a lot of platforms and tools where you do not have to do a lot of coding and you can create an automation test by record and replay and you can just add some keywords and you will have your test ready. And anybody can learn that. It is very easy, but I will still say that if you can learn programming and anybody can learn that, and I also understand and know that a lot of people who do not have any programming background and have never done coding, they are very afraid of doing programming or learning coding. I will just say that if you really want to make yourself stand apart from the crowd and if you can learn some basic programming, it is never going to hurt and it is very, very easy. What you can do is select any programming language that you want to learn and then select any online tutorial or resource and then watch just the first 5 minutes of any basic video tutorial. Based on the reviews, you can select any video or the first video and watch just the first five or 10 minutes and you will see and understand that it is not a rocket science. It is easy and you just have to learn and do things, and as much hands-on as you do, you will keep on getting more and more interest, and it feels really awesome when you create something with your own hands and you then see it running on your laptop or your computer. So it is really, really awesome. And if you think it in a more logical way, if you talk about the tools where anybody can just do a record, replay and create a automation test and anybody can do that, what is that will make you stand apart? When you talk about tools like Catalan Studio, they again have an option for doing scripting so that you can create the test cases or the keywords the way you want, and that will give you a lot of power. Any automation platform or tool that has option of doing scripting and coding yourself is a very powerful tool, and without that knowledge, without a scripting knowledge, you can create some simple tests or even some mid-level tests. But when you really want to go more deeper and do things yourself or customize things, scripting or coding knowledge will help you a lot. So I will encourage you, I will suggest that please do give it a try. Whatever language you want to learn, you will find lots of online resources free of cost. Just take a chance, learn these and then see if this makes a lot of difference to you. Now, if you want your question to be featured in an episode of Ask Raghav, you can let me know your question in the comments below this video and I will meet you in the next episode. Do take very good care of yourself and never stop learning.